Well, thank you, Razia Athman, for the mobile storyline. Now, the Uganda police is making some major changes, but only in the uniform that the traffic officers wear. The political commissar, who is also the chairperson of the uniforms committee in the Uganda Police Force, AIGP Hassan Kasinje, said the all-white traffic police uniform will be dropped effective tomorrow. Let's take a look at this story.
Adopted in 2007 by then Inspector General of Police General Kale Kaihura, the all-white traffic police uniform was aimed at ensuring the visibility of traffic police officers on the road. The new development is that the all-white traffic police uniform will now be replaced by a khaki one with an ash-white beret, belt and a girdle, whereas the female officers will have special capes.
You will see them looking more like this, the same way we've been gazetted officers. But the other one...
Each officer will be given 2 pairs of a uniform, and starting tomorrow, they'll be wearing the new uniforms.
Each police officer will be supplied with a pair, 2 pairs of socks. I am saying this because we never used to give our officers socks. So they are going to get... Each officer is going to get a t-shirt, a black t-shirt, police t-shirt as part of uniform. That means those who are putting on white and other colors. I don't want to mention colors. I know how good people like colors.
The chevrons will also be in white, while the white girders will help keep the officers clean. New feminine shoes will also be availed to the female traffic police officers.
A white traffic uniform. The traffic uniform that you see, and I'm going to show here, has been degazetted and we have approved the new one. So by tomorrow, all the officers should be in that uniform.
Uniforms for the Antstock Theft Unit, Marine and Aviation Police have also been changed, while detectives from the Criminal Investigations Division will also get uniforms in addition to a pair of counter suits. Kasinje explains that the move is aimed at making all police officers uniform.
The police will have so many uniforms. Actually, we wanted to remain with about five colors. Because generally throughout the whole world, the police, once they are doing their work, they are mainly in one uniform with different caps and that kind of thing. So we wanted to reduce on the magnitude of the uniform.
White, I can call it the old white uniform, the new uniform, khaki, and the white belts. We are so grateful as traffic. We like the new uniform. We are very smart and neat. You can see the headdress is very nice. So we are so grateful for the new uniform. We like it so much. It's better than the old one.
After phasing out the white traffic police uniform, the police say they want to have only a few colors of their uniforms. More uniform changes will be made depending on the directorates. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news in Kampala.